What's up, guys? There's a few things you need to know before doing this quest. Don't do the Umbral ending, because if you do that, like with this quest, you'll end up, you'll make it where she'll end up dying off, and you won't be able to continue her quest. And then you have to give her all four items that she needs later on in the quest. You can't miss none of them.
The cleric's welcome comes
behind. Also, do not light any of the beacons.
More often than not in this place.
Don't cleanse any of the beacons. Don't do that.
You're still breathing.
And
I suppose
don't beat the game before finishing this quest as well. So make sure to not do that. And there's also a point when you get to the Lightkeeper. After you defeat the Lightkeeper and get that skin that you need, do not go to the castle, go back to her, then continue on to the castle. So make sure to remember that. And the other two things of flesh that you need, you end up getting from defeating the bosses. I'll end up talking about that a little bit later in the video. And when I display them two pieces that you need.
Adir rewards the faithful. There's salvation here if you want it. But you won't find it in the light of the sun or that lamp. There's salvation here if you want it. But you... So, you're starting to see through their lies. Church, crusaders, sentinels, corrupt hypocrites, butchers and madmen, a lot of them. Adir, the one true god, stands on the verge of finally returning and restoring order to this broken world. And what do? Defy him. Fucking heretics! Name's Damarose. And I'm wondering if Adir might have a purpose for you. It takes strength to survive in this world, and Mornstead's no different. Adir's got no time for the weak, and neither should you. Cut them down, and take what they've got for yourself. Only the ignorant think of the Rogars as mindless beasts. They're Adir's chosen children. Same as we once were. And they're clever and resourceful. Enough to know a sentinel's more use in death than in life, for one. I've been watching and learning. Bring me a dead sentinel, a strong specimen. I've got a plan. Rogar will stand against you, I know. And I don't like the need for you to kill them. But in the end, Rogar or human, it's only the strongest who'll have a place at Adir's side. It's his way. As long as you're working towards the will of Adir, I'll have your back.
Thank you.
Work's already started, no thanks to you. Anyway, there's a special Rogar tool I need. And before he got his throat opened, a little sentinel birdie told me there might be one down in the Kalrath system. I want you to find it. Thousands of years of lies. That's what the world's been fed. Adir was no tyrant. He was a shepherd to humanity. We couldn't be trusted, but he was there to guide us, to keep peace and order and justice. Until the fucking judges. They were no heroes. Just greedy heretics who turned people against their god. But the stories say different, don't they? Find me that tool.
And these are the two pieces of flesh that I was talking about that you'll need. And, well, you've seen this real quick, but the one that I had my item selection on, and then the one to the right of that. And they got the bosses' names right on them, the Infernal Enchantress, and then the Spurn Progeny. You just have to defeat them bosses to get it, which you should get that on the way through doing all these steps.
Adir be praised. He'll see my devotion when I create life in his name. Another loyal servant to herald his coming. Did. Should have worked. I'll be with you in a deer's grace. I swear it. There's another way, a surer way, to bring me into Adir's embrace. The practice is ancient, taboo. But no true follower of Adir should choose caution over dedication. And I didn't come all this way just to hesitate now. I need to feed upon the flesh of the Rogar, but only the most powerful. Those whose strength will bless me in turn. I'm a tongue of flame in the inferno of Adir's vengeance, and a fire needs to be nourished. Make the sacrifices you have to, and bring me that flesh. I knew peace once, for a time. Adir will give me that back. In the divine sight of Adir, I consume this blessed flesh. In the divine sight of Adir, I consume this blessed flesh. In the divine sight of Adir, I consume this blessed flesh. I've met precious few in this life who've given me cause to thank them. But you're among them. Here, a little something before we part ways. Adir will return soon enough. Keep proving your faith as you have, and you'll stand among his chosen lords. Now, I go to him, and my reward.